Wow, they actually fixed his eyes. Thomas is no longer paralyzed. It's a miracle.